I gotta kill them all. Every last one of these murdering sons and bitches.
What do you think now, huh?
Somebody shoots back.
How do you like that?
Save it for later.
I saw something.
Something feels wrong.
What are you going on about?
What was that?
Hey,
My leg! Bear trap! No! No! My leg! Oh, God! No! Ah, don't! Oh, my leg!
What was that?
There's some weird shit going on.
One of the traps.
Burn, you asshole! There's another one. I got you now, asshole.
Hey, come out. I just want to talk. Always looking for anyone who can use a gun.
Now I got you. Is that it? Is that all you got? Yeah, that's what I thought. Next time you set up an ambush, don't pick on the wrong guy. Bunker, yeah, I bet they had a bunker. Just gotta find it.
This is real.
West again. And some men are acting like law and order are a thing of the past. But last I checked, this is still the United States of America. And in America, the right of property shall not be infringed. We have the right to claim territory, to hold it, and to defend it. Sure, we took this land from the Indians. No point in rewriting history. But we took it by force. And force is the only thing that will move us now. We're not gonna roll over for a bunch of bullies. If the feds, or rippers, or marauders think they're gonna come rolling into my wilderness, they got another thing coming. The strongest survive. The strongest take. And the strongest will succeed. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Something cope. Law and order are a thing of the past. What the hell are you talking about?
But yeah, you got a point about force being the only thing that matters now. Force and a lot of goddamn ammo.
Here's the hatch. Yeah, knew you had one. What's this? A map? Notes? Yeah, okay. Got some papers, notes on crafting. Yeah.